Let's see. Want to get through there. Things blinking like crazy. Let me, yeah. Alright. Finally. How do we do that? That's it? Okay. Let me hear, we got the big breasted fairy. This game is generous on the money, isn't it? Ooh, King Dodongo. Nice. Looks like we'll be fighting him next. Dodongo. The gun go. Checkpoint. Buddy. Open wide. Wow. Nice. I'm not dead though. Breaking the wall down. Cool. Gives attention. You hurt, buddy? It's like Monster Hunter. They start running away and they get hurt. Seize the castle. What? No. It was all a trick, guys. No. Yes, I want to change my clothes. Thank you very much. I'm tired of that crap. Hi. Hi. Yes, hi. Very Japanese. Very Japanese game. Very Japanese game.
The Triforce is the harmonious union of power, wisdom, and courage. It has been the object of countless battles between the forces of light and darkness. Each time the Triforce fell into the clutches of evil, Hyrule was plunged into misery. But in every age, a hero, clad in green, would restore peace to the land.
There's a story after all, guys. There's a story.
During one of these dark times, the legendary hero split the spirit of evil into four fragments, sealing each away to finally break the cycle of destruction. Three of the fragments were scattered across time and space. The final fragment was sealed in a sacred temple built upon holy ground, imprisoned by the blade of evil's bane.
Yeah, take all. Free mode, adventure mode, challenge mode, gallery. Okay. Cool. Sure, fine. Post a metaverse. As long as it didn't screw up my game. We can make him stronger. Oh yeah. Badge market. Okay. The glowing spaces indicate badges that can be crafted. Go ahead and make a badge with the materials and rupees you collected. Okay. Old rag. Okay. Cool. An empty bottle. Get potions and whatnot. Okay. Anything else I can do here? Hornet larvae? Anything else? Super Japanese, Super Japanese game. Oh, Super Japanese game. But Japanese games are awesome. I think they are some of the most creative games there are. The American games, the U.S. market has gone way too big budget and grandiose, trying to make every game a movie. Doesn't have to be that way. Just give me some fun gameplay. Smithy, huh? Training dojo. You can spend rupees to train others to help warriors level. However, you will not be able to raise just their levels beyond what the current highest level warrior. Okay. I'm already there. Temporary powers. No, I don't like that. Weapon drop. Weapon star. No. Alright. Anything with the sword? No. Ooh, next we're gonna go into the Elden Caves. Awesome. This game is really fun so far.